Now we're gonna learn how to swim the butterfly on three steps. The first step for butterfly is easy. It's the arrow position with butterfly. Put your hair into the water, cover your arms, straighten your fingers. You are doing the dolphin with your body, and your legs are doing a freestyle dolphin kick, like two legs together. Okay? The butterfly kick is kind of easy. Your knees close, your legs close, you just kick, 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 relax, move your stomach, and keep your head into the water. Can you show me how you do this? Just arrow. And dolphin, 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 dolphin. Don't forget your bubbles and relax. Head down, dolphin kick. One dolphin, two dolphin, three, four, five. Very good. One more time. Straighten your arms, cover your head in the water. High five. That's the step one to learn how to swim butterfly. Now, Katumatokun, last step to learn how to swim butterfly. Easy, right? You're gonna be doing your dolphin head under the water. One dolphin, two dolphin. One dolphin, two dolphin, go up with your head, breathe, and go down, and put your arms up. So it's always, you are here, one dolphin and two dolphin, one dolphin, up at number four, head down. Okay, so you go up at the second stroke, but you do a stroke every two dolphins. Okay, let's go slowly. Come. One. Good. Try to put your hair under the water. Be smoother with your body. I don't want to see your hair. Very relaxed, okay? So that's the last step to learn butterfly. No. Just try to relax more. And remember, the butterfly is flying on the side. So far away, touch the water, glide forward and stretch.